If you're at the go-kart track and you encounter a driver who's using defending tactics against you like this, would you wait for them to make a mistake and then pass them? Or would you be aggressive and create a train wreck?